Objective complete. Please return at once.
Investigation, day 134. We were able to use the wormhole digger to move to a location far removed from our original base camp. Since relocating to this new region, we have spotted a number of new life forms. They vary in appearance, but we have detected the presence of Kuban energy, so it is likely they are a new, unknown species of wanderers. We have given them provisional names, based on the special characteristics of their morphology and ecology. Compared to our previous location, this area is far more dangerous. These new wanderers have launched a variety of attacks against us. Our research is still at a standstill, leaving us unsure about how to deal with this new threat. As a result, we have lost members, not only from the combat team, but the tech team as well. According to the latest reports, approximately 20% of our members are incapacitated or otherwise unable to carry out their duties. I should probably think about withdrawing, but given that we found new species of wanderers, there must be data here that not even Gulak has found himself. I cannot waste this golden opportunity. As such, we must not halt our investigation just
yet. Pay attention to your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas. The data. Please synchronize your iDroid with me here. Wormhole transporter is up and running. You can now use it to move around this area.
Captain, there is one other thing. We scanned the area for the communications code that was on the memory board you recovered. We've detected a device that's using it.
It may be the Karen survivor Goodluck mentioned. Mission objective has been updated. Check your iDroid for details.
I'll go back.
Ocean. Surfing.
Ah.
We used the wormhole to move to a new location a great distance from our base camp. According to Chloe, this place is filled with new information just waiting to be discovered. It is far more dangerous than the previous area, making it hard to conduct the necessary research. The visibility here is the pits, and it's not just due to the dust. The place is overrun with vegetation. Unfortunately, duty calls, and we've got no choice but to answer. We've built a forward operating base in this area. It's nothing special, but at this point, we'll take any source of refuge we can get. Up until now, I haven't had too many serious problems health-wise. But lately, I've not been feeling so well. I don't see much need to visit the doctor, though. I'm sure it's just fatigue from working too hard. However, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep this up. Honestly, I just want to go home. I want to take some time off and visit the mountains, the ocean. You know, take my special lady with me, enjoy a tasty meal together, and then...
make you suffer. Until you remember what pain is. Damn it! Called for help, huh?
Identified a wormhole transporter nearby. Activate the transporter and return to base camp.
Late with your backup, huh, partner? But you were still as green as they come last time I saw you on Mother Base. Now you're a captain with your own unit? Huh. Hard to believe. Is this some kind of dream? Huh? Maybe.
This is no dream.
I am 100% awake. Right, Virgil?
You know my name?
You don't recognize me? After I found myself here, I got picked up by the Charon Corps. I was with them for a while. I met you back then too, Virgil.
Part of my internal database has been lost due to an incident of an unknown nature.
I see. Well, the name's Seth. Nice to meet you. Again. You look like you've seen better days too. Though, hell, you only lost your memory. I'd say you and I are better off. When I think of the friends that Psycho took out.
Psycho?
Dan. You guys saw him. Guy who was screwing with me.
Dan. Internal database match for one such individual. According to records, he is a combat engineer with the Charon Corps.
Yeah. He's the reason the unit's dead. If you've been here long enough, you've probably seen the bodies.
He shot every one of them.
That is incomprehensible.
Maybe he doesn't have a reason. He's totally nuts. I've been looking for some payback after all the court did for me. But I got careless.
Good luck alluded to a Karen Corps survivor who holds the key to destroying the Lord of Dust. That would be you, would it?
Good luck said that? I see. I get it. There is, in fact, a weapon around here that'll let you go toe-to-toe with that thing. We had another mission, which was to secure this weapon. It was called Sahelanthropus.
Go and investigate the weapon Seth talked about. I've marked its predicted location on the map. Check your iDroid.